there, and welcome to the Affinity Group Kitchen. Today we're in Richmond Hill. My name is Jordana Britt, and I am the corporate chef for Affinity Group Canada. And today we're going to be doing a recipe using Miner's concentrates. So we are going to be using the roasted garlic concentrate, and I'm going to be doing a really quick, easy wing sauce. So I'm going to start right here. Here are my ingredients. I'm just going to put them right into the bowl. So I'm going to start with some honey. That right into my bowl. This is a little bit like a honey garlic sauce, but I decided to swap out the raw garlic and put in some roasted garlic. And the reason for that is it's a really nice mellow flavor that you're gonna get from that roasted garlic. So that's my honey in there. Now I have some soy sauce. You can use low sodium if you prefer, but I'm just using regular soy sauce. Then we are gonna add a little bit of chili flakes. Those are just gonna go right in my bowl. Then I'm going to add the roasted garlic concentrate. So that's the Miner's roasted garlic concentrate right there. I have about a tablespoon. I'm just going to use, you know what, oh, I will switch to a whisk. I'm just going to use a whisk to break that up and combine it. And you can see it's kind of becoming a little bit more creamy. I am going to add some fresh ginger right into there. So that sharpness you'll get from the ginger. And then I'm gonna make a little cornstarch slurry. So that's gonna go right into here. And that is some water and some cornstarch. I'm gonna just move it around a little bit. I'm gonna add that in here. And mix that. So I've gone ahead and I've just put that sauce right into a saucepan and I brought it up to a boil. And that was in order to activate the cornstarch and make it nice and glossy. So it's nice and hot. And now I have some wings that I baked in the oven, but you could do these definitely in the deep fryer. Any style of wing will work. These are just a nice pre-cooked wing. And I'm gonna do about 2 pounds. This amount of sauce will make about enough to coat about 2 pounds. And just gonna toss it. And that's gonna be really nice and saucy and gives a nice gloss and a nice roasted garlic aroma. And then we're just gonna put it onto a plate with a little veg garnish. And we are good to go. So there you have our roasted garlic honey chicken wings using Miner's roasted garlic paste and a whole bunch of other ingredients that you will have in your pantries.